In India, the Hindus believe that if you take a holiday exactly on the star constellation and the time which is given by knowers and sages, if you take a holiday there, all your sins will be removed from you. So I was asked this question that how sins can simply disappear, how the thing will happen. So I have an opinion on that, I will share it with you. Every emotion or every thought creates a chemical reaction in your body. And every chemical reaction carries a certain smell in itself. So the smell of sin, when you are taking a holy dip with millions of people, all those smells will mix up. And when the angel of death will come to take you away, he will be confused. And you will go free, away from your sins. So I highly recommend, go to Kumbh Mela whenever it is taking place and take a holy dip at the right time to confuse the Yamdoots. You have my best wishes. Thank you.